Restoration of Rushyango wetland will soon commence, and residents of the neighboring wetland have been tipped on the dangers of encroaching on natural resources.
Adjacent to wetlands wetlands that are within this town council. We got funds from Uganda Biodiversity Fund and Nature Uganda for the process of demarcating wetlands with concrete pillars. And we cannot do this process, we cannot start this process minus sensitizing the communities about the activity and how these communities are going to work with us.
On wise use of wetlands, the relevance of wetlands to them, and the importance of demarcation. The demarcation that is going to happen, that will be led by the district, as Nature Uganda will support the local districts to do the demarcation exercise, but the demarcation is to protect the wetlands to be able to serve the communities.
The program targets to demarcate 20 kilometers on Rushyango wetland in Yakahungu Town Council, and residents have been warned against encroaching on the demarcated areas.
One is fish farming. If one wants to do fish farming, we allow him to dig a pond or create a pond within a wetland. That one is allowed. There are those ones who want to get medicinal plants, we allow them. Then we have people who want to do crafts like papyrus mat. We have those ones who can pick some trees.
It is teaching the communities on wise use and how to ensure sustainability of wetlands. As Nature Uganda have been able to support Chegegwa district, where we've demarcated in Chegegwa and Kamwenge in the previous year, we demarcated 39 kilometers.
The sensitization meeting was attended by local leaders, residents who neighbor the wetland, and these welcomed the initiative.
I take this singular honor to thank the Natural Resources Department at the District Kamwenge and the Environment Officer for the sensitization that has been done today. Sensitization meeting will help us as leaders and our electorate to see that we conserve the environment.
I'm pleased for this training. We have been hearing about the program of demarcation of the wetland, but they have come down on ground to sensitize us. The importance with this program is that they only demarcate the recommended area and allow people to use the other areas with activities which are friendly to the wetlands. The demarcation and restoration of the 20 kilometers of the degraded Rushyango wetland will commence after the sensitization of the communities and residents are urged to embrace the initiative in order to restore the environment. Report compiled by Anthony Atwine for the news.